But I have the closure sewn down, and I like to leave a little bit off the edge here and here, just so when I get ready to put it on, I don't have a problem about anything like showing. So I have that sewn down and braided, and now I'm about to get to sewing down the hair. Okay, so now I'm about to take my bundle. Here we go. And these are reuse bundles, by the way. I'm gonna turn my head. I like to put it through the web first, and my tracks are doubled, by the way. I like to put it through here first. And then take it and start sewing about right here on the side. And I do not go through the elastic. I only go through the top portion of the cap. Because if you go through the elastic, then your cap will no longer be able to stretch. So I just keep going through here once I get that. And just keep sewing. So the wig has been made. I made it into an A-line bob, right? And so now I decided I wanted to bleach the ends. What I was going to use is this here from Express. It actually came with like hair color, but I've already used the hair color on a different unit. And so I wanted to try the bleaching kit that came with it, and it came with a 20 volume developer, a little bleach packet, and so I put that all in the little mixing jar that it comes with right here, and I added some purple dye to it just to tone down the brassiness. So I'm gonna mix this up. Oh, this is really strong. For the record, like, this is really, really strong. Stronger than normal bleach would be. Comes with quite a bit. You can probably see as I'm mixing here. And the purple dye is getting all incorporated in there. It comes with quite a bit of bleach. This is supposed to be for able to bleach a full head, but I just don't see that being the case or whatever. So you see, not sure if this would be enough for what I'm trying to do. So what I'm actually going to do, especially since this is only 20 volume, I'm going to take some of my 40 volume developer, open that up. I'm going to put about that much in here. And please remember to always wear gloves when you bleach hair. Let me get the focus back on the wig. My developer is a whole lot more like liquidy. Theirs was like kind of thick. So I'm trying to get the consistencies together with one another, because theirs came out really, really, really thick. Like, really thick. Okay, so here we go. That should be enough for what I'm trying to do with the hair. So here we go. Okay, so here we go, about to start the bleaching process. I'm gonna start on this side, and I'm really only doing the ends. And I'm sorry, but I do not like to use like little brushes, like the little brush that I came with. I don't really like to use these when I'm bleaching, simply because I like to just use my hands. So I'm just gonna wipe the excess bleach off. It kind of gets in the way. That's just my opinion. I'm gonna set that back in the box. I'm just gonna take my hands and a little bit of their bleach, rub it together, and just go in on this hair. Plus, I think it gives it more of a unique type of look when you just use your hands, like more organic, natural. That's the word I'm looking for. Like, I was really struggling with my words just then, but that's the word I'm looking for. A more natural look when you just kind of go in with your hands. And I'm really only trying to get the bottom portion worked up right now. I don't really care about it being like too like together, I guess you can say, because I'm trying to go for like a dipped, maybe kind of look on this hair, not so much like a true ombre, I guess you can say. But I will show you what it looks like when I finish all of
that. Okay, so the dye job is done. Well, the bleach job is done. And, I mean, it's turning a little bit, if you can see it right there. It is changing colors, and I have about this much left, so really not much at all. But it is turning. I mean, if I would have used like pure 40 volume developer and then like some actual dye, I mean bleach, then of course it would have, you know, been doggone blonde by now. But again, this is from the Kiss Express color kit, complete hair color kit, in midnight blue. But I think all of them come with the little bleach set, and it does come with this container here and the little brush. But I'm gonna let it sit for 25, maybe 30, just to see an update on the hair. I mean, the hair is doing pretty okay, but it is like shedding as I'm bleaching it. It is shedding, but of course it's from Amazon. It wasn't that expensive, but it's holding up pretty nice to be some inexpensive hair. So yeah, I'm gonna just wait this out, and then I'll come back when it's done, see how much it lifted, and then we'll go wash it out.
Okay, so here we are in the bathroom. And this is our lifting, as you can see. And so now I'm about to rinse it out. Then I'm gonna use this silicone mix that I got from the beauty supply store shampoo, just to revive the hair. And then I'm gonna use some Shimmer Lights conditioner on the hair. So okay, because I'll clean it up later, but now I'm just gonna let the silicone mix here sit on the hair for around 20 to 30 minutes, and then I'll come back, rinse that out, and then we'll get to the conditioning. Okay, so it's been
honestly about an hour. And I'm officially about to wash out the shampoo. So now I'm about to use the Shimmer Lights Purple Conditioner to tone down any brassiness that could still be left in there, even though I did use some purple dye in the bleach. This is still a good step, and you should not ever skip it. I'm gonna let this sit now for another 30 minutes just so it can get deep conditioned down there. Then I'm gonna come back and rinse it out.
So you guys, this is the finished look. Got the closure there. It's a little shiny because I got my I use my Gatsby spray on it. So yeah, kind of feeling this. You feel me? So you can hang your head to the side and be like, yeah. But yeah, kind of wanted to add a fun twist to the end with the whole Snapchat thing. But, you know, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video.
I like diamonds, I like stunning, I like shining, I like $1 million deals, where's my pen, bitch I'm signing, I like those Balenciagas, the ones that